me night on the west side of Portsmouth. Yeah, sounds like a novel. First line of it. Portsmouth West, trail of the Trojans by a touchdown until this. Mason Parker, a big-time touchdown run that ignites his Senator team. We're all knotted up at 14. So the ball goes back to the Trojans, and guess who is going to make a play on defense? That man, Mason Parker, in there for the sack. West forces Portsmouth to punt it away, but easier said than done. It goes off the back of a Portsmouth player. Wes Logan Hurst comes down with it, centers with all the momentum now. One play later, Mason Parker again gets the football and punches it in. Wes takes the lead and does not look back. Get the nice rivalry win in this one, 31-14.